Pink, thank you for being here at Heat Radio.
Absolutely.
Are you ready to play
brag
off? Okay, so this is how it works. I'm going to say a line. It's made up. It is a made up line. But you've got to brag higher than that line. So it's like Jenga, okay?
Okay, and just, brag just means like flaunt.
Just be really arrogant, right. Whatever, okay. Ed Sheeran is at the top of the leaderboard. So really you want to knock him off.
Leaderboard.
So like he's the highest bragger at the moment.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I know.
Good for him.
Okay, so I'll start. They actually asked me to headline the festival this weekend because I'm so amazing, but I was just too busy.
Yeah, this is my second or third time headlining V Festival.
Yeah. I invented V Festival.
I invented water.
I had the first tweet.
I had the meanest.
I'm going to end it there. Pink, thank you so much.
That's awful. That was terrible.
Terrible at bragging, but brilliant at singing. Pink, it's been absolutely
I think Chrissy
pleasure.
Teigen would win this game.
Yeah,
she could say that the so-called president of the United States blocked her.
That's a good brag.
That's the best Twitter brag you can have at this point.
Are you on your way, do you think?
I hope so. God, that's something to work for, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely, definitely. Pink, it's been such a pleasure.
And thanks.
I'm so pleased that you're back. Pink. Woo! Thank you.